Vince, fight night!
Three men born and bred to throw down.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by the Celtic warrior Sheamus at a combined weight of 458 pounds, Butch and Ridge Holland, the Brawling Brutes.
You have to hand it to the Brutes. They have been a thorn in the side of the otherwise dominant bloodline.
Yeah, after the Brawling Brutes competed in their first War Games match, I think the entire WWE universe developed a newfound respect for the Brutes.
Ridge, the Fridge, Sheamus, and Butch about to do what they do best.
We are about to see the fight of a lifetime.
Make way for the kings of Lucha Libre.
Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wilde. Three men set on dominating WWE.
Accompanied by Santos Escobar at a combined weight of 365 pounds. Cruz del Toro and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma.
Del Toro, Escobar, and Wilde at one point ruled over NXT with an iron fist.
Yeah, but they have only grown in power since invading the main roster. And guys, it's time to pay respect to Legado.
Or they'll take the respect by any means necessary. Time for some tag team action. These two will be starting things off for their respective teams as we get into this.
Adding a level of insult with that kind of physicality. Counters that.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
Clothesline!
The cover, shoulders down.
And there's the kick out. A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Oh! Tagged in.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, tossed aside.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Rolling thunder into the face breaker. Big forearm.
Joaquin Wilde trying to start something that I'm not sure he can finish.
Oh, European uppercut. Boom, what impact.
Ooh, just floating through the air.
He thinks he has it.
No, he kicks out.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
He gets tagged in.
Running Hurricanrana.
Fantastic. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Ooh, an arm breaker.
Hard to grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that. Ooh, arch kick. Knife edge chop.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Mudhole stomping. Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
Tagged in.
Holland able to evade.
If you skip going to the gym today.
Oops. Shoulders down.
No, a kick out.
So resilient.
Right to the throat. Great move.
Wild looking good out there, but maybe not the best strategy to start taunting.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Scoop slam from behind. Inverted scoop slam. Climbing on top rope.
Top rope.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Butch clutching the wrist. Just punishing his opponent. Kicks, knees, oh, a little joint manipulation.
And knees to the back.
Can he do it here? He narrowly avoids the count.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Head
and arm lock.
Head and arm trap suplex. A wrench call by the counter. Tag is made.
Where these two have it stored. Sweep and the octopus stretch is applied.
He's incomplete. He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted. Incoming. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Some of his win now. Ridge Holland with the L explosion.
Holland might just have it.
Two. He kicks out somehow.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night. You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. And we just saw some serious offense. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And now latching on.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Oh, man, you can see the punishment on Wyatt's face.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Oh, and it's rehearsed pain for that mistake. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Armbringer finger snap. He's one step ahead there. In off the tag. Psych himself up.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners, Cruz del Toro and Joaquin Wilde, Legado del Fantasma.
An emphatic victory for your winners, an impressive effort from this duo.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.